We've got a really nice pine log here. Unfortunately, as you can see, it's got a big split. Apparently the top of the tree was dead and it broke off, and we have a nice big split here. Fortunately, it ended up on the mill with this parallel to the bunks, so that's the way I'm going to mill it, so that we have a minimal amount of cracks in the boards we do. I may take a little bit off each end of the crack, but for the most part, we're going to go top to bottom and bottom to top. So let's get started. Oh, by the way, welcome back, anybody.
I sure hope you can see the grain on that face. It's not something you see every day. you look closely, you'll see that the crack that was mentioned goes up at least 2 feet into the cant. So by turning the cant sideways, like we're doing right now, we can hopefully eliminate most of the crack in the rest of the boards. And kids, don't do crack. I don't know how well this is going to be received, but you've got 2 minutes of non-stop beautiful pine grain ahead of you. Enjoy. Thank you. think you'll all agree, if there is all of you out there, that that was a phenomenal log, one you don't normally find. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed everything, and hopefully we'll see you on the next one, and please consider liking and subscribing.
I didn't know that thing was cracked, Dave.
Yeah.
You saw that right out of it. Well, I don't know what time it is, but that blueberry muffin wore off.
Yeah.